the way that I use Dropbox, there's no way that I don't use Dropbox is maybe the easier way to say it.
It's become a completely necessary tool for me to help send files to clients and previews.